Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing great. So guys, this video is going to be the beginning of my 30 days hair growth challenge. I'm very excited to embark on this journey and I thought I should carry you all along. So in this video I wouldn't want to say much, and the next thing I want to do is to do length check. You obviously can see that my hair is on a very short side, and I've gone ahead to sprinkle some water to enable me to be able to comb it. I'm scared of combing this hair right now, so I would have brought tape, but I feel this hair, since it's still on a very short side, there's a way I'm going to do this length check. I'm just going to bring out a little portion of the hair. Let's call that a little portion. Okay, so we're going to be doing length check with this tiny one right here. So this is what it looks like. If I pull it down, it's very close to my eyebrow. Very close to my eyebrow. You can see that. And for the back, I don't know about you, my hair length is not always the same. So the back, this is what the back looks like. So the reason why I'm doing all this length wherever is so we get to know the difference in length at the end of this 30 days challenge. So without further ado, I would love to introduce us to the products I'm using for this hair, for this challenge. So the number one product I would love to show us is this almighty Jamaican black castor oil by Sunny Eye. They have different type. They have mango, lemon, blah blah, but I'm using this particular extra dark Jamaican black castor oil. I've really heard a lot about this oil, and I really would love to come back with the same testimony I've been hearing. And the normal trend is to combine it with virgin hair fertilizer. That's the normal trend. Okay, so I have my virgin hair fertilizer here. The next product I have is my Sulfur 8. Yep. And the other product is usually Do Grow, and I couldn't get it. I've searched, in fact, before I could get this virgin hair fertilizer, I saw other virgin hair fertilizers, but this particular one I found it difficult, so I was able to get it today. That's why I'm kicking off right away. So since I didn't see Do Grow, I decided to use this hair conditioner, Indian Herbs hair food with castor oil. So I'll be using this since I did not get to grow. So let's just go ahead and mix the products together, and I'll do the first application. So I'll be using this empty container. This is hair cream. So this is the empty one. So I'm going to go ahead and add a little portion of my virgin hair fertilizer. I'm not using any measurement. I'm just going to use my discretion. So this is the quantity I'll be putting. So here I have my virgin hair fertilizer. So to that, this is my container. So to that, I'm going to be adding some amount of this Indian Herbs hair food. You can see that. To that, I'll be adding some amount of Sulfur 8. So this is what we have here. You can see what's meaning. Then I'll now go ahead and add some amount of Jamaican black castor oil. So I'm just using my discretion, like I said. So like I was saying, my daughter is also on this challenge, 30 days. Hers is actually less than a week. So I'll go ahead and link the video right here so you can see it's actually very bad. So if I continue, let me go ahead and mix it together. So now that I've mixed everything together, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how I'll be massaging my scalp and my hair with this combo generously. So like I was saying, so guys, before I forget, I'll be applying this once in 2 days. That's like, if I apply today, I will not apply tomorrow. I will apply next tomorrow. I'm going to be applying it once in 2 days. That's if I apply today, I won't apply tomorrow. Next tomorrow, I'll apply. That's how I'm going to be doing it. after massaging it for about 3 to 4 minutes, I'll go ahead and comb it. So this is what my hair looks like as at today. What's today? I think today is 10th, yeah. So you can see it. Remember that the front length is very close to my eyebrow. I'll go ahead and do that again so that we get to see it very well, because I know I'm coming back with massive testimony. I'm coming back with jaw-dropping testimony. So this is it again, very close to my eyebrow. So this is what it looks like, very close to my eyebrow. You can see that. So this is what my hair looks like today. So let's see in the next 30 days. I'm not sure I'll be doing any 2 weeks of this or so, so I'll be coming back in the next 30 days. Let's just hope. What I want is long hair. Not my hair is extra full already, like it's difficult to comb even as short as it is. In fact, if there's anything like 4D hair, my hair would have actually fallen in that category, because my own 4C hair, not be here, very stubborn, very strong, very tough to handle. So guys, I don't want this to be very long. Thank you so much for watching. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please do consider subscribing so you don't get to miss the results of this 30 days challenge, because I know it's going to be jaw-dropping. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please remember to love, like this video and leave a comment. See you in my next one.